Hello and welcome to Jim and Tay Have Their Say. I'm Jim Meskimen. This is Taylor Meskimen. We're both up-and-coming talented people that are hitting the scene.
Just like you.
Just like you. So Taylor, I wanted to remind you of something your mother and I thought of from your early childhood amused us a lot. And I wonder if you still feel this way. I don't know. I'm just trying to just check and see if your opinion has changed. But we remember that there was a, you know, you were used to getting breakfast, lunch, and dinner, which is, you know, every child's right from their parents. And there was a day when, for one reason or another, you missed out on one of those because we let you sleep in, or maybe you went to a friend's house or something, or I'm not sure what the exact circumstance, but we got behind and you said, oh, I missed lunch. You owe me a lunch. You remember that? And I wondered if you feel like we've been accruing a debt over all these years.
You know.
Do you remember that incident?
I don't, actually. No. It sounds about right, though. It does sound right.
You owe me a lunch.
Well, I mean, I can't imagine what you thought at that moment. Owe you nothing, kid.
No, but it's
You're
funny.
Lucky to be with us. Yeah, no, I think you've definitely have repaid any of those debts.
Those meals.
At this point.
Those missing meals. You filled them in.
Yeah, those have definitely been filled in for sure. That is cleared. No pressure there. Thank you for all the great meals, Mom.
Well,
that's hilarious.
It's true, though, that the you know, I guess when you're a kid, there's two things going on. There's the entitlement, which is just part of being a kid, and you expect a certain rate of delivery of things like meals and stories and, you know, stories on the way to school or whatever that eases your way through childhood. You're like, oh, I depend on this. You know, this is something that helps me.
Yeah.
And the parent is all too happy to oblige. But then there's also the exchange factor of what does the child give, and that starts to build up on the other side, right?
Mm-hmm.
You remember that the pressures of that.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. The exchange is a super important part, and that can go very unbalanced and then
really fast.
Yeah. I've spent a lot of years tipping that scale back.
Yeah.
So.
Oh, you've been doing very, very well. We don't feel any kind of exchange problem with you at all.
It's funny though, because I'm just thinking about saying that thing about the meals, mm-hmm. and it's like, it's funny because you do hear three meals, eat your solid three meals a day. That's the important thing. And you're told as a child to eat. Your job is to grow your body, to eat food, to eat protein.
To eat all your food.
To eat all your food. Clear your plate. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Right.
So I almost feel like I was kind of being a little bit of a smartass and like using that against you in a way. Like, oh, you want me to eat three meals? Well, guess what? I'm counting. Three meals, and if we don't have three, I'm adding it to the list because, right, I need to have my three meals.
Oh my gosh, I didn't look at it from that point of view. Yeah, for sure.
I don't know if I was that aware of all that, but.
No, I'll bet you were. You're pretty smart. Well, there's a lot of enforced eating on children.
Yeah.
And now I find myself doing it to my mom now, my elderly mother.
Yeah.
Like, we're like, hey, Mom, did you eat lunch? Well, you have to eat your lunch. Hey, don't walk away. You're not done with your lunch. I'm echoing the same things.
Good
that probably,
appetite.
Yeah.
Good. Very good.
Can you drink all that now, do you think? I wonder.
It's so weird when you really think about it.
It is. Eating is just weird. It's a necessary evil. But we're obviously very grateful that we have enough food to eat. Plenty of people going without, and that's not okay. So, well, good. I'm glad that the decks are cleared and that we're even on the meals pretty much.
Yeah.
I don't think you owe me any meals.
No, I think we're pretty good. Yeah.
It's starting to make me hungry, this whole conversation. How do you feel about this? Did you ever have any kind of food debt thing going on in your life with your child or with your parent? It may be just something that happened to us and that we like to joke about, but who knows? Maybe other people have that experience.
Let us know.
Bye.